the jolly beggar man come tripping o'er the plain. He came into a farmer's house, some lodgings for to gain. The farmer's daughter, she came down and viewed him cheek and chin. She said, he is a handsome man, I pray you take him in. We'll go more roving, roving in the night. We'll go more roving when the moon is shining bright. Sleep within the barn, nor yet within the byre, for he would in the corner lie down by the kitchen fire. Jolly beggars beg the day with 15 sheets and hay, and there upon the kitchen floor the jolly beggar lay. We'll go more a-roving in the night. We'll go more a-roving when the moon is shining bright. We'll go more a-roving. She saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. He took her up all in his arms and to the bed he ran. She said, kind sir, go easy on your waking hearted man. We'll go on more a-roving, roving in the night. We'll go on more a-roving when the moon is shining bright. We'll go on more a-roving. You are no beggar man, you are some gentleman. You have stole my maidenhead, and I am quite undone.
I am no lord, I am no squire, of beggars I be one. And beggars may be robbers, all for you are quite undone.
We'll go no more a roving in the night. We'll go no more a-roving when the moon is shining bright. We'll go no more a-roving. Against the wall, take that, me jolly beggar man, I made head and all. We'll go on more a-roving, roving in the night. We'll go on more a-roving when the moon is shining bright. We'll go on more a-roving.
Thank you.